Continuing coverage, we're expecting to learn more today about the shooting death of a Birmingham father. And police say the man's son is in custody. This happened last night on 51st Street in the Central Park neighborhood. Investigators say they're speaking with witnesses to find out what prompted the argument that they say led up to the shooting. And as soon as they release more information, we'll, of course, bring it to you.